Okay, this is Monsters 103 Mercies Dragon Damnation. Such a long title. Do you have any idea what this is?
No.
So this is written by Ichiro Oda, and he is the creator of... Can you guess?
One Piece!
Yeah. One
Piece! Oh, really?
Yeah. Basically, this is a story about one of the... So this is technically a prequel. Yeah. But it doesn't really have anything to do with like the main story. I haven't watched it yet. I know nothing about it. I've never read it before. But I'm excited. Let's jump into it.
Is it about dragon?
Yes.
Because the name says dragon. Why 103?
I have no idea.
Hey, fat guy.
The king.
Oh no. Oh, that's a girl. Love interest.
King.
Again.
Oh.
He is just acting.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Talking so much.
Just broke it.
Is it real?
I don't think so. How could he just break it? Look how everyone blames him.
Yeah, he just broke the thing.
Oh.
What about the other guy?
He just left. Huh? Everyone hates him. He's trying to be cool.
So everyone left?
Yeah.
Oh my god, so stupid.
It's just them two and the Master Swordsman, I guess.
I knew it. I knew he's a bad person.
Yeah. So evil. Killed them all.
Mm. So basically, he killed his parents.
Basically, yeah. Or like the fire killed them, but they set the fire, right?
Yeah. So.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, there is a dragon.
Oh yeah. Is he gonna kill them?
Maybe. She gave up.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead. Do you see? The guy, other guy's dead too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was on the ground.
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh.
Wow.
One cut. He's king.
Oh. Wow. I thought he was just useless.
Oh, storage is full. What the? Drop the sword.
Sora?
Yeah.
Why he's all skeleton?
He's dead.
Bye bye.